you can do honestly anything with concrete.
The concrete science program really touches base on a lot. You have your testing class, which I enjoyed the most with the mixed designs and whatnot, but you also have your structural class, and you have your codes class, and your decorative class, and you have all these different classes, which allows, as a student, to choose which, you know, which way you want to go.
What I do at my job, it's tilt warehouses. So they're massive million square foot warehouses made entirely out of concrete. And they're putting them up in like 3-4 months, where a steel building take like a year.
There's so much involved in it. It's not what people would think of as just pouring concrete. One of my favorite classes was our mixed design classes, where we worked on how you design concrete and the proper proportions and the proper additives. It's not necessarily just backbreaking work. It's a lot of science and a lot of math involved and a lot of problem solving.
I learned a lot more about blueprint reading. I've learned some management skills, running crews and things like that. I have a lot more background of the potential of concrete, the chemistry and the understanding of why it does what it does.
I had an internship a year before I graduated, and they already offered me a foreman's position.
These companies need the students. The concrete science program allows students to not only have a job waiting for them, but actually get to decide what job they choose.